Yeah. Strings and bling and strings and bling. The peace they bring to me, I sing. For peace, for love and peace. The streets is deep, they need. That's good, right?
I really like it, yeah.
So, where do you guys get your strings and bling?
You know, at the Juniper School, they issue them to us.
Dally's. It's around the corner from the Moliere, inside the southernmost hedge.
Huh. Quality strings?
You know, Juniper always gave us mercerized.
Yeah, mercerized, whatever you want.
Cool. You know, the great thing about the Juniper School...
Red alert, people. Deborah's here.
Hello?
Who?
Deborah. She's human.
So? I know lots of humans.
Henry, you didn't tell him?
I thought you guys did.
Hello?
Patrick, honey, calm down.
When Deborah comes in, I need you to dangle.
What do you mean?
Stop moving. Let your strings go slack.
Why?
Bill, just do it. We'll explain later.
Hello?
Think of it as one of those exercises you did at the Juniper School for the Arts.
Ooh, I excelled in those exercises.
I'm sure. Now dangle.
There you are. Why didn't you answer me?
I'm sorry. I was distracted.
Working on your little puppets again?
Yeah.
They don't look that different.
They've got mercerized strings now.
Oh, so when's your next show?
I'm not sure. All we can count on right now is Woodlife ticket sales.
Oh, Henry, you don't really believe they exist, do you? Woodlife, who go to plays and live like us?
Shh, my dad.
Deborah. They're all around us. Don't you see them?
I'd really rather not. But don't worry about your theater, dear. We have Daddy's trust fund to see us through.
Yes, good old Daddy.
Well, here's your lunch. It's a lovely soup. There's a special new ingredient. Let's see if you can tell what it is.
Thank you, my love. And now, back to work.
Yes, yes. You artists never rest. Off I go.
Did I just see you kiss that human?
You just saw me kiss my wife.
What? Wait. How can that be?
Guys?
12 years ago, Henry told Cruella he wanted to try passing for human for a while. Cruella being Cruella, she thought it was a fun idea, and she happened to know of a special powder.
A powder?
It works like a sort of invisibility cloak. Humans don't see you as a puppet, but as another human.
And you do have some human capabilities, right, Henry?
Yeah, some.
Why would anyone want to do that?
Hey, I want to experience life to the fullest. So if I have an opportunity to pass as human, why not take it?
Okay, so then what happened?
Miranda Witherbottom was having one of her artsy parties, and I crashed it. And one look at Deborah, and I was a goner. So I've been happily married 12 years now.
Yeah, to a woman who hates woodlifes.
Could use a little more powder, though. When does Cruella get back from her apothecary run?
She and Marjo left this morning, so I'm guessing tonight.
Look, forgive me, Henry, but it seems to me, I mean, it's 12 years of living a lie.
I'm not living a lie. I'm living the life I want to live.
Okay.
Patrick needs a walk. I'll take him out.
Did I hurt his feelings?
Henry's a bit sensitive about his situation. They've got 3 children.
3? Wait, how does that even...
We try not to think about it.
On the road, baby.
Hallelujah! Thanks for letting me come along.
Oh, sure. It's always good to have company.
You do this run very often?
Once a year to stock up on basics. Remedies, aphrodisiacs, a few spells. Henry has what you might call a chronic condition. I give him something for that.
Any chance you could get something to make my mother nicer?
Still a problem, huh?
She's just getting meaner and meaner. I know it's not easy being descended from poison oak, but gee.
I'm sorry.
Hey, let's not talk about that. We're on vacation! I'm thinking a side trip to Lake Pond, yes?
Oh, I don't know if we'll have time.
Oh, we have to. There's a fabulous honky-tonk on the western shore. You ever been?
No.
We'll be drinking chlorophyllitas by Lake Pond in no time, Mamacita.
Sweet potato. Sage. Carrots.
There's some new ingredient I'm supposed to notice.
I'm gonna say parsnips.
Okay.
When you guys have meals together, doesn't she notice you're not eating?
I dump it into a napkin when she's not looking.
Even the soup?
The dog loves soup.
Is everything okay?
Yeah, just a little tired of hearing about the Juniper School of the Arts.
Well, Bill's just getting settled in. I think he's a great addition.
Yeah, he is, but kind of says what he thinks, doesn't he?
What'd he say?
Do you think I'm living a lie with Deborah?
Oh.
You do, don't you?
Well, people have secrets. There's nothing wrong with that.
Well, it's kind of a big secret. Hey, honey, did I mention you're married to a puppet?
Henry, language, please.
Well, she calls us puppets. She chooses not to see us as living.
Well, I'm sure there are worse things that people have found out about their partners.
Yeah? Like what?
Well, for instance, Melania.
Come on, Frank. You really think I should tell her?
There is something to be said for honesty. On the other hand, you're the best tennis partner I've ever had. So dust on some of that powder. Let's go play a set.
Oh, smell this fresh air. I feel young again.
I dimly remember being young. People called me a sorceress then, an enchantress, a siren. Now they just call me a witch.
No, they don't.
A crone, a shrew.
We see each other as we are. I see you as a beautiful, smart, amazing woman.
And I see you as a strong, funny, gorgeous ball buster with thinning hair.
With thinning hair. But at least it's blowing in the breeze. See? There's the Lake Pond turnoff.
Well, maybe on the way back.
Honey, I won't be home for dinner. There's a big finance meeting. Well, I know, but I can't let Frank down.
Oh,
would you just stop questioning me, okay? I'll be home when I'm home.
What's the matter, old friend?
I'm so stupid. I didn't measure out my meds properly, and now I'm almost out.
Why don't you half the dosage? I used a cloaking potion when I worked for MI6, and half dosages frequently sufficed.
Wait, you were a spy?
It's an excellent side hustle.
Huh. All right. Well, looks like I can have dinner with my wife after all.
Thanks, Mr. Smike.
Please, Cruella. We've known each other for years now. Call me Timon.
Oh, well, okay.
I loaded your broom with the standard stuff. Lift off, accelerator, quick turn. You said you didn't want loop-de-loop?
Oh, no, thanks. Weak stomach.
I put the illusion powder in a separate bag. Be careful. The kids are making it very strong these days. A little makes a woodlife appear human, but in large doses...
Yes?
Well, let's just say they might not come back from the trip.
Wow. Good to know. Do you ever get tired of living in a cave, Mr. Timon? I noticed some nice new condos in the area.
Would you like me to live in a condo, Cruella?
Oh, no. I just thought, you know, times change.
Oh, I'm more than happy with the old ways. Anyway, I have good internet.
Okay, bye, Timon.
Always a pleasure to see you, Cruella.
You can call me Ella.
Glad to, Ella.
Got the stuff?
Yep.
That apothecary guy likes you.
What? Don't be absurd.
Look at him wave. He's practically semaphoring.
He's just friendly.
Yeah, okay. So, now that we're done, Lake Pond?
Just for a few minutes.
Yay!
Your sweet potato soup was great, honey.
Yes? Did you guess the secret ingredient?
I'm gonna say parsnips.
Oh my goodness, yes! I made your favorite tonight, lasagna.
Great, great. Bring out the big napkins, okay?
This time I add a little pinch of...
What's the matter?
I think something's happening with my eyes.
What do you mean? Oh, wow. You know what I just realized? I forgot to lock the theater.
But Henry, the strangest thing is happening.
Yeah, tell me later, because right now I gotta get back to the theater.
Thank you.
Hey, we gotta go.
Now? I was thinking about having an intense fling with this person and maybe getting my heart broken.
Joe, it's a 17-minute film.
Yeah, okay.
Give me that silver bag.
This is nothing. I'm taking out the trash.
I know what you've got there. I saw you with Time and Smike. Give it to me!
Try and take it!
Hey, what's going on?
This guy thinks he's gonna steal my powder, but he is wrong! See? Easy peasy.
Ella, your powder!
Oh no! Oh no!
Wait a minute. Why are you so little? Why am I so big? What's happening? Where are my strings? Look at my hands. Oh my God!
We gotta get out of here.
Shouldn't we help him?
He's a bad dude. He deserves to be human.
Hey! Come back, witch! Turn me back!
See? He goes straight to witch! So rude. I'm not just a witch! I'm an actress!
He's gaining on us, Ella.
Not if I have anything to say about it. Side cramp!
Oh!
Ella, Gigantor Gorge, straight ahead! Why are you stopping?
Gigantor Gorge. It's beautiful.
Is this really the moment to be appreciating the scenery?
You got to dance with the hot guy. I want to be awestruck for a minute.
Okay, but... Ella! Look!
Seriously? All this for one magic spell? Give me my broom. When I say activate, switch it to turbo.
We're penned in with nowhere to go! Ella, let's not get caught.
What are you talking about?
Let's keep going.
You sure?
Yeah.
Good, because that's just what I had in mind. Activate! Woo-hoo!
Hey, buddy. Are you okay?
No. I'm human!
I don't know what you did, but we're all just human. Let me get you a cup of coffee.
Henry, you okay?
You were right, Bill. I'm living a lie.
Oh, hey, I didn't mean to...
And now I'm going to have to pay the price. My powder's wearing off fast, and Deborah's going to see me for who I really am.
Oh, Cruella didn't give you the new powder?
She's not back yet.
Yes, she is. I just saw her coming through the loading dock.
Hey, Henry, we're back. Better late than never. Here's your stuff. Sorry, there was a lot more, but I was mugged, and we got into a car chase, and there was a lot of wind.
We flew over Gigantor Gorge. I felt like I was in a movie.
But this won't even last a month.
I know, but it's better than nothing, right?
Henry, I know you're in there. What's going on?
Quick, snort it.
Snort it?
Or whatever you do with it.
I don't snort it. What do I look like, some kind of junkie to you?
Look, I don't know. They never taught us about this kind of thing at the Juniper School.
Henry, open this door.
Thanks, Cruella, but it's time I faced up to the music.
You sure?
Yeah. Hand me that blanket, will you, Bill?
Okay, what on earth is going on with you?
Deborah, I haven't been honest with you. I'm not the man you thought I was.
What are you talking about?
All these years I've been carrying around a dark secret, and now I think you should know the truth.
My God, Henry, you're terrifying me. What is it?
I am not human.
What? Of course you are. You're as human as I am.
No, I'm a woodlife.
That was the greatest adventure of my life. Thanks, Ella.
I knew you'd be fun to travel with.
Marjo, is that you? It's about time.
Uh-oh. Here we go. Sorry, Mother, we got delayed.
Don't lie to me, worthless girl. You know how I hate it when you...
Honey, I'm so happy to see you.
Did you do something different with your hair? It's lovely.
Thanks, Mom. What'd you do to her? What did you do to me?
Just say thank you.
Thank you.
Come on in, girls. And you can tell me all about your big adventure.
You say you like the wind blowing through your hair. Come on, roll with me till the sun goes down. Texas sun.